In our last class, we have learned properties of plane shapes. Specifically, we have learned the properties of a square and a rectangle. Today, we are going to look at how to construct. We are going to look at construction of plane shapes to show lines of symmetry. Example one, this is a square already drawn. Now we are going to see how to draw a line of symmetry in the square. And we say line of symmetry is an imaginary line, a line that divides a shape into two equal halves. Now, this is a square. If I draw my line that passes through the center, from that end here, I'll divide the rectangle into two equal halves, which means this is a line of symmetry, horizontally. Now, another one, and come like this, vertically, it now divide it into equal halves. Another one can come from this diagonal, another diagonal, it's also a line of symmetry. Another one from here, moving towards the other diagonal, is also a line of symmetry. That is one of the properties of a square. It has four lines of symmetry. One, two, three, four. Now, example two is a rectangle. The rectangle has been drawn already. Let us see how to draw the lines of symmetry. Now, it has the line now has divided the rectangle into two equal halves. It is a line of symmetry horizontally. Now, another one, which is vertically passing through the center, also divided into equal half. That is one of the properties of a rectangle, that it has two lines of symmetry. One, two. Example three, which is an equilateral triangle, right from the name, as the name implies. It's a special type of triangle with all its sides and all its angles equal. Now, let's see how to draw a line of symmetry in it. One, two. It divides into equal half. Now, the third one, which is a isosceles triangle, it has only one line of symmetry. Now, our homework, we are to list five examples of symmetrical objects.